so windy today.
Hello everyone, welcome to my time management video. Now I am not the best time manager, but I do have a few things which I do to have my schedule organized. Now my planning process is very simple. I have one place where I write everything I have to do down. Usually it is my whiteboard. I like to plan the night before because it then gives me excitement the next day when I wake up. That oh my god, I have so many fun things lined up today. And in case I'm too tired in the night, I do it the first thing when I wake up in the morning. And when I return at the end of the day, I erase all the things which I did get done in the day. But the things which I did not erase, which I had not done today, I do put a red star next to it to bring attention to it that okay, this is being carried forward. So every passing day that a thing is not done, more and more stars get added to show how important something is. That way even the priority is set. If I need my list with me, then I'll either copy down on my planner or I'll just take a photograph and get on with my day. Now the second thing I do to keep organized is have my go-to fashion accessories and my outfits. So I have 2 to 3 particular t-shirts which I know that I can pull them off in most scenarios except a formal meeting. I have this one pair of jeans which I can wear every single day, which I do actually wear every single day, and I have to plan when to put it for a wash. That is what I do with my accessories as well. Especially a watch is something that I like to wear almost every day. I'm loving the Daniel Wellington watches. It's a very classic rose gold color and I love the dial because of its simplicity. It is kind of psychological that the simpler the watch is, the less panicky you get, because if it's a very heavy watch with like a lot of design and diamond taste, then it could be overwhelming for everyday wear. Another thing that I am particular about, which I have shared before, is the second ka kaata. Like if there's a tick, tick, tick going on something like on my body and if I can hear it, then it bothers me too much. This watch does not come with a second hand, which is very, very relieving for me. The metal strap is very flexible, very adjustable, and super comfortable. And the branding is also not in your face. It just put a simple logo on the dial and a simple logo engraved on the back. Remember when you adjust it, then the flap is just hanging midway because the adjustable straps, they keep moving. So isme waisa nahi, you have to adjust the strap by opening the flap, and it's a process. The instruction manual was comprehensive and concise at the same time. Like it had all the points I needed to know because I'm not a watch collector yet. My father is, so the moment he saw, he's like, "Tujhe aayega kya ye watch adjust?" And I'm like, "Yes, I have my manual, I have my tool, I can do it." And I actually could do it. I have a very, very small wrist, but it fits me super comfortably and very perfectly at like the smallest part of my wrist. I also have a coupon code for you. It'll also be in the description box down below. Talking about the cuff, it's a complete match for the watch. Every time I have to step out, I just grab these two things and I'm done for accessories. I don't change my earrings every day. I've been wearing the same earrings since the last Diwali, because mom and dad gifted this to me during Diwali and I haven't even taken them off. That's how I save time on getting ready. About my hair and makeup, I have a set routine that I will wash my hair every alternate day unless I have fallen ill or something. Because if I skip my hair wash, then in the later part of the day, if my hair gets very sticky, it annoys me. It is very difficult for me to concentrate on anything else and I just keep checking how oily my scalp has gotten. So to avoid that, I just take like 10 minutes extra to wash my hair. And makeup wise, I don't really use makeup when I am just going about my day. Only when I feel like it, I do it. So that I adjust in my schedule beforehand. Now the third and super important point I want to share with you is how do I keep myself motivated to work every single day. Work does not necessarily mean office work or exam work or say YouTube work. Work just means staying on the disciplined path. Like even if you're on diet, kitni baar cravings hoti hai that oh ye kha rahe the. It's similar with a disciplined routine. That at least for me, I feel like doing something else a lot of the times. Ki chhodna, aaj na movie dekhne jaana. But how I control that is, I have given myself a me time every single day. Usually I have that me time before going to bed. I watch my favorite movies at that time or my favorite shows like Modern Family. Right now I'm obsessed with Marvel, trying to watch every Marvel movie before Endgame comes out. Sometimes I'll just use it in the middle of the day if I am feeling a little low. But I make sure to have me time every single day regardless of whether I've gone to meet friends or not, because that keeps me positive about myself, about my own company, and because I've done something which I thoroughly enjoy, I enjoy the other work too and I don't feel burdened and all work no play. and it really helps me with time management. फिर मुझे मेरा schedule pause नहीं करना पड़ता. That oh I don't feel like going, let's do something else. मैंने पहले से me time रख के रखा है, so yeah, that's near effective. But how do I control that me time? Is using the screen time app on my phone. I do keep a track of how much time I've spent on my phone. I do like to keep a track app wise कि how much time I've spent on YouTube, how much on Instagram, and recently I've been playing a lot of Ludo on my phone. I know sounds weird, but I enjoy it. So I've put a limit on that as well, that 50 minutes ho jaye na, then just log that app for me. Now what I want you to do is pick up your phone or your laptop and check at what time did you open to watch these videos. And if you think you have crossed the limit that you would like to set for yourself, then exit this video, shut the laptop, do something that you will enjoy, and see me tomorrow. If this video was of any help to you, then it makes me very, very happy, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!